see you take on the role again 23 years later and watch a lot of the Guinnessisms, if you will, Sir Alec Guinnessisms that you started to incorporate. Talk about that transition of Obi-Wan young, becoming older, and you know what you did for the role to transition into what Alec Guinness is. Thank you for older.
You can sit down. Oh, you can. There's another spot right here too. He submitted on Facebook. A lot of us nerds out there know that your uncle, Dennis Lawson, played Wedge and Tilly's, everybody, a famous star. And so Tom would love to know, what was Uncle Dennis's reaction to being cast in the original Raiders?
76, 77. So I was 6 years old, and me and my brother, I was in primary two in Britain, and me and my brother, I remember waiting outside the school in our school uniform, our red shorts and red socks, and my mum and dad picking us up in the car to go and see this movie that my uncle was in. My uncle is Dennis, is my mum's brother. And we went to see my uncle in the cinema is as exciting as anything had ever been, you know. But then it was Star Wars, you know, it just blew our brains out of our head. And I'll never forget that, seeing him as Wedd playing Wedd. Look at the size of that thing, he says, as we're coming in to the Death Star. It was amazing, you know. So years and years went by, and I think it's true to say that my uncle, he has a very rich career, and he's got a very rich theatrical career, and also he was in Local Hero, which was a beautiful movie, some of you might know that film. And he did like a couple of weeks' work on Star Wars. It didn't mean very much to him, I suppose, at the time. And it's funny because he's doing these conventions now, which just really makes me laugh. So when it came to me deciding whether I wanted to do this or not, at the time, when I was younger, I just asked a lot of people, and I asked a lot of the directors that I loved working with, and you know, and my uncle who said, "But don't do it," he said. Thank you.
Speaking of, not so being typecast, but at the time the prequels came out, the late 90s, early 2000s, the internet was starting to move. There were a lot of gifs out there, the first like memes were happening, and a lot of your iconic lines were out. Because of the memes that went out there. Do you remember seeing a meme for the first time, or is there a line that is particularly the most popular that comes up a lot from fans?
I mean, I think the high ground thing, I wasn't even sure I remembered saying it, to be honest, you know. I said, so what is this high ground thing I'm reading all the time? So, yeah, the high ground, I don't do social media anymore, but there was a period of time when I did do that, and that was the one all the time, the high ground. How are you doing behind that pillar? you can see me there, okay, that's good, okay. Yeah, okay. Cheap seats around there behind the pillar. With a t-shirt of me wearing a little orange anorak all tight around my face. Have you seen it?
Yes. Okay. My favorite one too is How Uncivilized, because I think it's such a moment of Obi-Wan, you know what I mean, having to be forced to use this blaster.
Yeah.
I think it's so iconic of your performance, and he clearly throws it away.
Yeah.
All over the place, which is
I think he's right in that respect, yeah.
Speaking of